time is 9:15 on a Monday morning, July 10, 2017. We got a remnant MCS coming towards us. You can see the base. It drops south and intercept it. Hopefully within about 15 minutes. Michigan, southern Michigan, slight risk. Later today, Indiana for tornadic risk. Let's go. Time is 9:24, Monday morning. Got a nice MCS coming in. Let's go intercept it. Absolutely insane. Wow. It's a great way to kick off the day.
It got dark in a hurry. Time is 9:30. Driving through a town here. Leading edge of the shelf cloud has passed to our east. I don't see any high winds or anything. It's a remnant MCS, so I didn't expect much, but it's still pretty cool to see that shelf. Afternoon threat, uncertain at this point due to morning convection ongoing. So we'll see if you can head to Indiana or not, but as of right now, the plan is to head to Indiana this afternoon. Stay tuned.